I've just jetted this, gone down to PVC, changes to earthenware about a foot in, then there's a big clump of concrete there, it's a little bit of holding a little bit of water on the bend. We get through that, there's some roots. Bit of 20 half inch press part. It's all earthenware and out to a junction underneath the path. Okay, that?
Yeah.
Oh.
So you're at about.
So push down underneath
it.
Point 4 underneath the steps. Pulling back. Now there's a junction on its back which is picking up the grate. Just at the top of the stairs there. Okay, now we go up a little jump up here. It's all PVC, this section here. Back on the grade underneath the path. There's a junction there on the left. Okay, so that junction to the left is picking up the downpipe at the rear of the garage there. Okay, now it changes PVC to earthenware. As we're in the path, has been marked about 0.4 deep, I believe. Yeah, this is all earthenware, so it's got tree roots in it, and it is not in very good condition. As you can see, tree roots in most of the drain. Almost every join. It's a bit dislodged. Okay, now we come up our junction, which is 0.3 under the pass. And this is a straight run. See that bit of half inch pressure pipe sitting in there. Broken bit of earthenware at the top there. Now we come up on grade, bit of dry concrete at the bottom of this bend. Now it's in PVC, that's only a foot in the drain though. When we come up and we are at ground level. Just cammering down this downpipe next to the back of the garage. And it's PVC. And that is hitting some water. Fully underwater. Comes out. Another bend. And then that's the junction of the main run. So this is running back in the garden and bending round. And now just cammering down the downpipe at the front of the garage. At the front of the garage here. PVC, straight down PVC. We're on grade now. It's all PVC here. It's another bend. There's a junction in the middle of the driveway.
Alright, hopefully this is the last one. We're out in the street, on the left hand driveway. Stormwater drain, tree, PVC, 100mm. A little elbow before we start. Heading straight up in towards the garage. Angle. Sorry, 45 degree angle, I should say. Straight up in the middle of the driveway. doing great, Nick. Very nice. Junction off to the front downpipe. That's where we've crossed over. Everything's okay, it's PVC from the back of the garage to the front of the house on the left hand side. At the back of the garage.
Halfway up the steps at the back of the garage.
0.9
deep.
On the step.
On the step.
Doing.
Yep.
Mate, how are you?